Here he goes. This is the third or fourth time he's had a stab at getting back in the lead. Again, Dave Molyneux. This time he is alongside. This time it's a pass. Dave Molyneux is in front of Nick Crowe. He's finally done it as they go past the Hawthorn. And now, can he pull away? Or is Nick Crowe going to come back at him under brakes? On power. He just does it on power. That Honda just breezed past the Suzuki.